I mean, yeah, I know. Well, I'm just like the worst talker in the world because I start listening to myself and I'm like, you suck.
Being a role model isn't something that you choose. It's something that kind of falls upon you and you have to be aware of it.
I wouldn't be anything without my family. I wouldn't be here. I had very intense archery training, and now I think that if somebody holds still, I can kill them.